Today, in this session, we will going to practice Preksha meditational tips, especially for knee and leg problem. Select hand posture, Vayu Mudra or Apan Mudra. Select one of them. And first we will practice Lam sound. Lam ka dirgh uchcharan. Select a comfortable posture. We will produce Lam sound. Concentrate your mind on your knees. And whenever you feel the pain, just pay your full attention over there. And we will produce Lam sound with breathing process. Breathe in, Lam, 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 Lam. 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 Lam.
Relax.
Your eyes will be closed. Feel the vibrations of the sound. लाम ध्वनि के प्रकंपन अपने पैरों पर अपने घुटनों पर अनुभव करें. Now concentrate your mind at your legs, both of your legs, and especially on your knees if you have pain. Start pranayama, sukshma bhastrika. Apni chitta ko pairon par kendrit karein. पैरों पर ध्यान केंद्रित करते हुए सूक्ष्म भस्त्रिका का अभ्यास करेंगे. ब्रीद इन ब्रीद आउट फास्ट विदाउट नॉइस. Breathe in, breathe out fast. Fast breathing without noise. It is called Sukshma Bhastrika, subtle Bhastrika. Jaldi swas lein, jaldi swas chode. फोर्स के साथ बिना आवाज के. Breathe in, breathe out fast. Paying attention on your legs. Eyes will be closed. Relax. Now we will practice of meditation on our legs. Pay your full attention at your legs. Body will be still and relaxed. Breathe in breathe out Just observe your legs. Practice of long breathing. Let the vibrations of your breathing reach up to the legs. Experience the vibrations of your breathing at your legs. Constantly watch your legs from toes to hip joint. The flow of vital energy is flowing freely in your legs. All muscles are relaxed. Experience the flow of vital energy in your legs. There is no more pain in your legs. The vibrations of your breathing are reaching up to the legs constantly. Stay in this position. Maintain your awareness. Now repeat the sentence with self-suggestion to your legs. My legs are healthy. My legs pain is relieving. My leg pain is decreasing. I can sit easily. No pain in my legs. There is no more pain in my legs. Give self-suggestion to your legs. My legs pain is relieving. Feel healthiness of your legs. There is good blood circulation in my legs. Observe your entire body. Your body is relaxed. Your whole body is relaxed. Especially both of your legs are relaxed. Go deep and deep inside. Experience the good health. I have no health issue at all. There is no more pain in my body. My body is relaxed. My mind is relaxed. I am peaceful. Just experience the peace for 1 minute. Stay with peace. Take 2 or 3 long rhythmic breathing with full of peace and good health. Join your hands in Namaskar pose. We will recite Saranam Sutra. अरहन्ते शरणं पवचो सिद्धे शरणं पवचो साह शरणं पवचो केवली अन्नतं धम्मं शरणं पवचो Now we will salute to the truth, saying Vande Satyam three times. Breathe in. Vande Satyam. Breathe in, come up. Vande Satyam. Vande Satyam. Breathe in, come in normal position. Now rub your palms and put them on your eyes. Slowly, slowly.